recent role was as Special Secretary of the State Planning Board. So the State Planning Board is the apex body of the government of Odisha, which is into designing and formulating of all the policies and schemes of the government, and also monitoring and overseeing the implementation of various projects, schemes and policies. It's similar to the NITI Aayog. I am from R&D. In fact, I am born in Bhawani Patna. And then I went for my further studies abroad and really looked back to Odisha and joined the to work for them. I'm very proud to say that some of the very, very successful poor schemes or development schemes, I've been involved with some of the very, very successful development schemes in Odisha over the last 7 years. Development can only happen if you set up your partnership with the government and the community and CSOs. In this case, Gram Vikas is the CSO. Gram Vikas is one of the leading NGOs of the country, not only Odisha. And I have personally witnessed the kind of intervention and the kind of impact and changes they have been able to effect in different parts of Odisha, including Kalahari. My department, the State Planning Board, is delighted to be part of it. We of course gave a small grant, but the real work has been done by the community members themselves and by you and the people. I hope that the community will continue to be involved. I think this next generation solar system that we are installing will be there for at least 50 years, and the community will be involved not only in the maintenance but also will ensure that it takes full advantage of the system that we are putting in place. Because tomorrow you might not be there, I might not be there, but the community will continue to have the system. And I will be personally very keen to go back and see the changes 2 years down the line, 5 years down the line, in the short term, in the medium term, and see how we can integrate a host of other development activities through this energy access that you are planning.